down the towers. They planning to discount you, slandering, denounce you, scheming at secret meetings to build a bird council. Unidentifiable in the state that they found you. Nothing but lies, loss is what it all amounts to. It started when the ships came to Africa.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the spiritual lands of Africa, he is the SWAG Heavyweight Champion, the true Trent.
Yo, say it one more time,
The true Trent Ware!
Man, I love the way that sounds. Thank you, Last time I was here, I had a match. I won against Bam Bam Baker.
You can get in that ring right now. Let's just go ahead and have this match now.
He don't have
No, he's gotta get ready.
He's gotta get ready. So he's a prima donna.
I'll work the first match or I'll work the main event. Let me tell you and all these hillbillies something. They call me Mr. Everything for a reason. And right now, this idiot, you, and the rest of those jabronis in the back are gonna find out why.
I would like to address that frankly. That idiot just called me Rerun. It looks like Michael J. Fox reject. And with Bruno Mars over there. He sent Bill Dundee back to his homeland. I sent Bill Dundee this morning. Somebody lying somewhere.
Look, I know they go to a family reunion to find their next family. Hey! No! Look, they put your teeth in you now. Oh, this is your teeth.
I mean, I'm not a human fan, but...
Shut your mouth! You
got something down here that's got to hear myself in here. I didn't even know this Tennessee. Like, there's something down here.
Do you have any baby fan left there?
Look, Trent, pull his hair. touch your foot, man.
He's
over
there, he's not
going to
touch
him for
sure. He's
like real foot
long. Yeah.
Right,
Anton Leveigh working in the hall with Trent Ware.
Show him why you're the best in the world. You show him.
Trent Ware working on the arm. The man found the day.
Oh, Jesus.
Referee answered the lady. Won't you get it up?
Come on.
Hey, you and your little bitch can do that,
right? That's a good move.
That's not easy. Come on. Get up. Get up.
Referee answered Trent Ware. He wants to give it up.
He just told him again.
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Look! I'm pushing this down. I'm matching one with more.
Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Everybody makes it too well. Let's bring out a little break.
Come on. Oh, come on. Don't get them behind the count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Let's bring you out on the floor.
Shut up.
I'm going to get my mom and him for this match. They said, but you can shut up.
No, I don't shut up.
Yeah, I also said you look like Michael J. Fox. I'm waiting. He better turn around while he does it.
He was still smiling, I can tell you, bro. You watch your opponent. You don't never turn your back on your opponent. Listen! Oh! feel that one out here. There's the cover, that's it.
Oh, two count.
Trent went for a hundred and one.
That's your last one. One, two, three. Grandma smacked you.
Trent left, but he's still
framing
his shoulder. Trent with the kick. Trent's still framing his shoulder. Trent off the rope. Leveigh with the cover.
time she's cheating.
Trent's got to roll over, get some cover.
Come on, Anton!
Trent with the cover.
Look at it, Badger got the referee distracted.
He knew that about the referee. He knew
it was over. He knew it was on the referee. He was hand on the referee.
This is ridiculous.
The referee trying to get it off the mat.
No,
that's it.
1, 2, 3! The winner of the match, Anton Leveigh!
Big break, three way, three stage, real fake in the middle. All the team for spiritual.
Kill the music! Kill the music! Once again, Mr. Everything, Anton Leveigh! Henry, Tennessee, we might not have won this tonight, but we will win this. And when we do, we're going to take it to the pawn shop and get the $20 you guys paid for it. We have came, we have beat your best. I give you Mr. Everything, Anton Leveigh. I am the manager of champions, Jay Moore.
Hey, Trent. Why don't you go ahead and take your little $99.99 replica fake I'm a backyard wrestler belt and put it in your bag with the rest of your garbage you call gear. And when you finally feel up to the challenge of taking me on again, why don't you give me a call and I'll take your replica from you and prove to you once again why they call me Mr. Everything.
You idiots can leave because the best in the world is leaving. Have a nice night.
Everybody give it up.